Alright guys, I'm going to show you today two exercises to correct your posture. And it's not something that you got to do once and your posture will be great. It's something you got to work on, you know. Also would make sure you guys try to work on a lot of rear delts. What happens a lot of times, people press, do a lot of pressing exercise and they get really, really tight chest and their shoulders start to roll in like this, okay? So what you want to do is roll your shoulders back. So start, make sure for every push exercise, you do a pull exercise. Now, so make sure you don't skip back days, make sure you don't skip rear delts. But these two exercises will help. So I'm gonna show you how to do it. So first thing to do is take real light weight. This is 4 pounds. You don't need more than that, okay? Lay down on the floor. Keep the dumbbells flat on the floor. Keep the feet down. You're gonna raise the dumbbell up. Come back down. You time those. As soon as you're done, grab a band. Don't have to have a really tight band. Just enough to give you resistance. Put your hands under. Bring your shoulders back. Nice, keep your elbows nice and tight. And what you're gonna do is just roll your shoulders backwards like this with the band. Okay. So what you do? You hold it here. Come back here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, so I did 10 of those, 20 of these. Do about 3 to 4 sets. And before your shoulder workout or after your chest workout, and that's about it. Try to stay consistent with it, just like everything, like training, everything else, stay consistent. Because bad posture will prevent you from having good squat, will prevent you from bench pressing better or bigger weights, and also will prevent you from growing your shoulders and your back. Alright guys, so hopefully these tips help you, and if you like it, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also hit like.